While you notice that the bass is in the bass clef, has a marking of the common time, also a dynamic marking, which is really important. So those things are the kinds of things that bass players, any rhythm player, needs to see at the very beginning: a clef sign, a dynamic marking. And you notice the bass player has slash marks, place keepers. So the bass player is going to pick his own.